Hi, my name is Susana Urias, and I'm a graduate student at the College of ACES. Welcome to the Animal and Marine Science Department. This is my lab. Back there is my classroom. It is very convenient to have the animals that I work with so close to my classroom. My research is focused on improving the nutrition of cattle to benefit their health. This is one of my labs. Here at NMSU, we have the lab equipment necessary to do all of our analytical procedures. This really helps us understand the data and the scientific process. One of my favorite parts of the department, it's definitely the access that I have to all of my mentors. During my project and throughout my master's program, I knew I could go to every professor and I would get their help. The sense of community that I have with all of my peers was extremely helpful when doing the data collection and lab work. So, come join the Animal and Range Science Department.